Loot?
We're back, but it's fine now.
Then we can lower our blade. Briar, she needed to focus her rage.
Oh, and you know an all. I know now, Shadeless. I remember.
So, it finally came to your mind, Briar.
You were ready to put me down, weren't you? Why did you hesitate? It's your fault! What I did to Loot was all. It's because of you we're like.
Sister.
Briar, I owe you an apology.
Do not apologize. We're not done here.
We need to talk.
No. Our swords will do the talking.
Very well. I've never been good with words anyway. But know one thing. I won't make this easy for you.
I wouldn't ask for anything less. You should have killed me. It's your sworn duty, is it not?
I have never taken a life with a light heart. And I didn't wish for anything like this to happen to the two of you.
You talk like you are invincible.
You only get to really know someone you fight against them. Save your strength for your true enemies, girl. Remember, Briar, You're on a mission. It's all that matters. Satisfied now?
No. But Lute's right.
Things are not as easy as they look, Briar. If you ever find yourself in my position, you shall face some tough choices. And you'll make mistakes.
Do you have nothing to offer but Plat?
Sister.
I came here to save you.
We can't understand why these... We're doing everything we can.
You're getting stronger, and you still have untapped potential. But the more you express it, the...
And do you have any wisdom to impart in that...
I am not here to chastise you, or teach you to... You must learn that yourself. As you saw what happened to your comrade...
Did you know they had transcended?
I needed to ascertain that. Clear what I meant to say... That you should... No scholar of the Order could explain why you have not...
Different from the other.
She is, but...
I know where this is going. Stronger or not.
I don't know if I'll be able to assist you again. Listen, I am stronger and more experienced, but I may not have what it takes to see...
And we do.
Only time and your resolve will tell. But you have to take responsibility for your power, for who you are.
Understood.
We will not break your trust, Donovan. I promise. We...
Now go. You have not made this easy for me. May the Shaper guide your hand and keep it firm.
I don't know what to make of his words. I feel angry. And stupid.
Sister, don't. You heard him. We can prove our worth in this fight.
eyes or Leighton's, or in the eyes of Lord Jubal himself. They forged a flute like a weapon. But if that weapon breaks, they will not hesitate to throw it away like trash.
We will stay strong. Don't despair, sister. The way back to Hightown is not far.
Let us hurry then. Won't happen again.
This cluster grew. They look different. I'm afraid we're in for some sort of surprise.
Help me shatter them, and we'll find out.
My powers! I must be careful!
Too soon.
Look, it healed.
We'll need to be quicker. I know I have a bad attitude sometimes. I'm sorry.
Don't worry, sister. I just wish I could do more for you.
I'm itching for a fight.